Hello friends, welcome to the Alpha Point. I'm Vishal and today I'm going to show how to install Android KitKat 4.4.2 in your Samsung Galaxy Note 2. So the first thing that we need is to install the Filz recovery. Check out my previous video where I have shown how to install Filz touch recovery in your Samsung Galaxy Note 2. So the next thing that we need is to get those files. So this link has been provided in the description below. So this is the OMNI version here with Android 4.4.2, the latest version. You can get the ROM here and the Google Apps here. You can read those to, there is a second option how to install this. We are going to install from Filz recovery. So this is, you can get the latest OMNI ROM, the zip file here. Download this file here, just click it and it will start downloading there. And we also need the Google Apps, that is the all the Google Apps like the Google Now, the Play Store, the Quick Office, the Google Search. So get the latest version here, 2013.12.13. Download this here from download. I have already downloaded it and placed it on my desktop here, OMNI ROM and the Google Apps here. So just copy these in your Samsung Galaxy Note 2 external SD card. Paste both here. It will take some time here. Now, as you can see, the file has been copied here, the OMNI ROM and the Google Apps. Now, before proceeding, I just advise you to take a complete backup of all your documents and apps in your device. Now, disconnect your device from your PC. Now, switch off your device and start the phone in recovery mode. To do that, press the volume up button, home button, and the power button simultaneously. Start the phone here. The phone has started. First, take a backup of your current ROM in the backup option here. Backup to storage SD card 1. So do it yourself here. Now wipe data and factory reset. Clean to install a new ROM. Just click on yes. It will take some time here. Just few seconds. Press any key. Now go to wipe sachet partition. Yes, wipe sachet. Press any key. Now go to advanced. Wipe Dalvik sachet here. Yes, wipe Dalvik sachet. Go back and now go to mount and storage. Format your system here. Not anything else, just format the system here. Just format system, it will just format the your system files or your internal SD card. Go back and now we need to install the zip file. Install zip and go to external storage SD card 1, that is our external SD card. Now locate your zip file here, that is OMNI 4.4.2 2013.12.13, that is the latest build right now here. Just click on this and install it. It will take some time here to install. As you can see, it has installed it. Just press any key. Now we need to install the Google Apps. Just click on go again to install zip and here choose zip from SD card 1. Locate the Google Apps. Here it is, PA, Google Apps, stock, Android 4.4. Just download the stock 4.4. Previous version of 4.3 will not work here, or it may cause some problem. So just install it. Wait here. As you can see, it has installed in our system. Press any key. Go back and reboot system now. It is just rebooting our device. It will take some time here, since this is the first reboot after installing any custom ROM here. This is the OMNI logo here. It will stick to it for around 4 to 5 minutes. Let's wait here. Now select choose your language here. Or
enable the Wi-Fi. It is searching for Wi-Fi now, or you can skip this here, or you can just log in it and continue. It is this. It has connected just a second here. Now I'm just gonna skip all these. Name your device here, like anything that you want. Now the Android 4.4.2 has installation has been completed in Samsung Galaxy Note 2. These are the help menu here. Hangout does SMSs, organize your space, touch and background. Okay. So this is our app drawer after installing. The Google Apps installation contains Gmail, Google Hangouts, Maps, Google Plus, Chrome. These were the Google Apps. If you didn't install the Google Apps, this application will not be there. We have the Google now. Okay Google, as you can see, it is working here. So that's it from this video, guys. Hope you liked it, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.